project.
Go do your project.
Well, I don't know how to. Oh, that's interrupting me. I don't know how to.
So anyway, I called him and I said, hey, would you mind one of the times when you visit Mary, talk to her and tell her to be a little more respectful and not to be so disobedient. And maybe try and tell her to get a job for her at home so that we're not so hard to drive him down the course. And he said, okay. I haven't been for a while. He's been getting a ride with a friend. She works in state at Domino's. She started working at the Domino's. I'm sorry, I didn't know. We had 18 miles from her. Yeah, especially with the kind of money they pay, which is not a whole lot. But the reason I was. She started working the Domino's here in Winder, just up from Walmart, which is only about 6 miles from my house. Which is no problem to me there. To drive all over the state. One way here and back is 36 miles.
And James!
Get him from back.
What?
Look what I did, I prayed it.
My vehicle.
Oh my gosh.
I did it! I finally did it!
I really try, yeah, I try and baby it. I'd like to keep it going as long as I could, but I'm just saying all these extra miles anyway. That's, you know.
Why don't you come in here with that?
He said he would talk to Mary.
That movie?
Then I get a call from his girlfriend.
I did.
Where is it?
Mary
oh.
It's on the bed.
I don't even know what I did. But they're all gone.
What? How?
I didn't even...
What happened?
I didn't even kill the leader, and they all...
Ram?
The leader died.